Hello, family, friends. For the week of May 11th, our topic is transportation, and here is a gross motor skill activity. You can place your child directly in front of you or across from you, but have them facing towards you. Next, we're gonna act like we're driving a bus, a car, a truck, or anything you wanna drive. So we're gonna act like we're holding the steering wheel. We're doing a little bit of movement, and we're gonna encourage the child to do it also. And you can also add some noises, blow the horn, beep, beep, anything you'd like to do. Next, we're gonna lean to the right, lean to the left, like we're making turns and turn the steering wheel. And we're gonna just encourage the child to move along with us. Thank you, and have fun trying.